So how to use a VPN on your iPhone? You can use VPN on your iPhone in two different ways. First of all, go to your setting, then go to general, then you can see the VPN and device management. You have to press on this option, then you can see this kind of interface. Press on this option, then VPN status is connecting, and then you have to configure this area like this one. It's the sample. So if you don't have this kind of VPN access, then simply you go to your app store and just type VPN. Then you can see a lot of different VPN, and you have to select those are free. I already using a VPN. You can see this one. Let's start it, and it's a very secure and safe, so don't worry about the security issue. And once you press on process with ads, and it's connecting, and now it's connected. You can use a different area like Germany, France, Italy, London, Chicago, New York, Switzerland, Sweden, and a lot of area actually. So this is the easiest way to use VPN on your iPhone, and on ISO latest 18, then you can see your VPN is turned on now. So that's it. So hope video helpful. If you have any question about VPN, you can ask in comment section below. Have a good day. Thank you very much.